In this question, we look at the normal distribution of the heights of adult men, right? You know, the normal distribution has this kind of